I need you to listen. Think before you make that decision. You see, I once knew a girl, perfect as all hell, happy and all swell, to the day that it all fell. But you see, one day her friends had asked her to come with them, a party filled with drinking and everything except wisdom. But listen, you see, she said, nope, I need to study. But her friends were like, come on, just have a night with all your buddies. It's totally a Saturday, so come with everybody, all the alcohol you want, and every guy there is a hottie. Alright was her response, still not after very long. Here was drinks and puffin' bongs until she is barely conscious. She meets a guy who keeps winking with his eye, wants to get between her thighs, but it's clear he has no conscience. But soon they start kissing, and they don't have a rubber. She tells him no, stop it, he says chill, I got it covered. A couple weeks later, every morning felt like death, and at the doctor's positive up on the pregnancy test. She
said, I feel you kicking, little angel, don't worry about the sorrow, cause mommy's gonna be right here until you see tomorrow. I feel your life in my stomach, I promise I'll protect it, cause nobody comes above it. And though your daddy wants to take your life away, you should know I'll never let him, cause I tell him every day, you see this life in my stomach, regardless if you help me as a father, I'ma love it.
She's been thinking for a while with these thoughts in her head, feeling nervous, is it worth it, should I press the eject? It was perfect, now I'm worthless, I'm just feeling upset. Is it right to take a life or something I will regret? She tells her mother, I'm a wreck and I'm a pregnant adolescent. Her mother says, how could you never think to use protection? It's practical to see, you need to actually believe. Your actions could be worse, like contracting a disease. The tears keep on falling, thinking, what do I say? Then her mother holds her close, she tells her it will be okay. But you need to think quickly about making a decision. Do you wanna be a mother or go through with the incision? She said, you won't believe it, this baby, I'ma keep it. But promise for the moment, we can keep it a big secret. Her mother leans forward, kissed her on the head, and then they look down at her tummy. Here's the words that she said,
I feel you kicking, little angel, don't worry about the sorrow, cause mommy's gonna be right here until you see tomorrow. I feel your life in my stomach, I promise I'll protect it, cause nobody comes above it. And though your daddy wants to take your life away, you should know I'll never let him, cause I tell him every day, you see this life in my stomach, regardless if you help me as a father, I'ma love it.
It's 8 months later, a knock is at the door. It's the father of a child and he's looking so unsure. She's taking him to court cause he refuses child support. Then he says to her, you need to give this baby an abort. You see, he's got a girlfriend and it's clear that she said, if he's gonna be a father then it's over instead. But you see, it's way too late because she's 2 weeks from the cradle. He says he hates her child and then she pushed him in the table. He looks at her and says to her, oh, now you've really done it. Kicks her in the stomach, on the floor she plummets. The feeling is so sickening, tears start kicking in. Looks below her stomach, sees the blood start trickling. Calling to the phone, he's angry looking savage. The blood is dripping out, something like a miscarriage. Pulls her by her hair, she can barely defend. Says goodbye little kitty, then he kicks her again.
Kicking little angel, don't worry about the sorrow, cause mommy's gonna be right here until you see tomorrow. I feel your life in my stomach, I promise I'll protect it, cause nobody comes above it. And though your daddy wants to take your life away, you should know I'll never let him, cause I tell him every day, you see this life in my stomach, regardless if you help me as a father, I'ma love it.